Oh my God.
Wanna play?
I'ma get straight to the point. Mm-hmm. I'm really horny and ready to pie. I'm just looking to have fun. No strings attached.
If there is anyone out there that has swiped right on this, do you want to get
trapped in here?
We know Chucky is a murderous doll.
I don't understand.
Swiping right to meet him.
It was the pie for me.
Correct me if I'm wrong. No strings attached, but
Except for me getting you pregnant.
I want to inside of you, but no strings attached. I want to impregnate you and murder you, but no strings attached.
Hell no. Nah. We need to talk about these horrific Tinder bios. Honestly, y'all blow us away with the audacity. This is Dior. His bio is really quick, straight to the point. I'm just trying to eat some.
Okay. I'm not mad.
Are you not?
I'm not mad.
I'm pissed. What do you mean? All I want to do is eat some. And then it's like the three same pictures. Your apartment has no furniture.
I love his floors though.
You're gonna be laying on that floor while he eats that.
What I will say about Dior is he's straight to the point.
Yeah.
I also like that he's not like, I just want to. He's like, I'm just trying to eat some pussy. And I'm like, okay, you're a gentleman.
It was just his way of sneaking a woman into his home to be like, I am just trying to do one thing. And then all of a sudden you're all the way through all the bases.
Dior, if you're out there, give us a ring. Is it true? Do you really just want to eat or do you want to do all the things? Let us know. Thank you, Dior.
Mr. Luke, yeah, the pictures are giving what they need to give up until a certain point. Let's slide down to that bio.
Looking to have fun, hung. I am 7 inches and 7 inches around slash girthy. Snapchat, commander.
I am the commander.
Who measures their girth?
All of these men! I can guarantee you that every single man on the face of the planet has pulled out a tape measure at least once from their mother's sewing kit to measure it from the top to the round to the bottom, full dimension.
I'm gonna say something brave right now. Size is not as important as you keep your mouth shut, Simone. I don't think size is as important as men play it out to be. I think there are other ways to pleasure a woman, and it's much more about the technique. I watched a TikTok the other day that was saying it's all men making other men feel bad about their size. It's all men being like, I have a huge I last 2 hours in bed. That's making everybody else feel inferior because it's not the women. I don't know any woman that's like, you better be big as shit. I want my ripped. I need to stop. I don't know who this show has made me become. I've never used the word ever. Get me out of here. I have to go. This is from Jess from California. Thank you so much, Jess.
Thank you, Jess.
Very cute pictures. I love. He's adventurous. I actually think this is a great profile. I think we learn a lot about him. He seems like a really fun time. I would absolutely swipe right. Just on the profile.
Today, I'll be reviewing Trevor. First impressions. Not gonna lie, package is impressive. On the back says here, the ingredients were ethically sourced from Seattle, Paris, and now Los Angeles. Just apply directly to face or body for a long lasting dewy glow. Warning, do not put Trevor in mouth. Serious choking hazard.
I know you're gonna hate this, and which is why I brought this to you. But I think that this is so creative, so clever, but I think it went a little overboard. But I thought this was such a cute, adorable concept.
Do you know what, Bella? I actually agree with you. I do.
Whoa.
I do think that it went a little far, but I do agree that this is very creative and that Trevor really stands out from the pack.
This is from Erica in California.
I don't know about you, but I could damn sure mess around and play with somebody's booty. I like to talk, but I can do a lot more with my mouth. Oh, Will. You could have done so much more because you're like a nice looking guy. Your lineup like is very nice. The dreads are giving what they need to give. And then change your freaking bio.
In the way that our friend from before was like, I just want to eat. I'm like, okay, the amount of times I've said in this is actually jarring and it's disturbing and I hate it. But it's like kind of weird the way Will phrased it. I just want to mess around and play with someone's booty.
But if he just wanted to say, I like to talk, but I can do a lot more with my mouth, that would almost be better.
It would be.
Than having the whole weird like,
I want to play with your booty.
Cole, who seems smart. He's a museum.
God, I'm not smart. Is that preparator?
Proprietor?
Oh, embarrassing.
I'm actually 3 raccoons in a human suit. Taurus and vaccinated.
I love it. I love it. I love it. This is my dream bio. I'm not even kidding. All I need to know, vaccinated king, you're on my team. Like, give me a little hint of who you are, your zodiac sign, fine. A funny joke. Good night. Thank you. I thought that was funny.
I think that it is, and I think that it attracts a certain type of girl. He's selling a certain product that I am not the target audience for.
Right.
But Bella, you're the target audience.
I am the target audience, and I would swipe right. I want to know more. I want to know more. A bio, you're going to reach the people that you are meant to reach.
Right.
Be yourself, because then you'll find someone that's gravitated genuinely towards yourself.
Don't overcompensate by telling us how large your penis is.
Right.
The fact that your only talent in life is to eat.
And always remember, it's not you.
It's your profile.
Yes.
And your bio.
And your bio.